So here's a way to quickly tell if one of your brushed motors in your little quad, like a Tiny Whoop or a Warlark or a QX90, is going bad. It sounds different from the other motors, and you can easily tell while you're flying, and then your battery is still full, but your quad is acting weird. It's acting weak. So this is the way to tell. I have here a little LiPo to power the motor directly. We're going to power one of the motors really quickly, directly via the LiPo. So red is positive and blue is negative. Hopefully you can hear the sound. I'm sorry if it's not focusing because I'm trying to make it near the camera. But anyway, the sound is the important bit. So this is a good motor. I put it near the mic. Again. There, hopefully that sound was picked up by the microphone, and this is the bad motor that I found. If you can see, hopefully, sorry, I'm fiddling with these little wires, so black. Okay, here. I'm gonna put it again near the mic, so I apologize if it's not showing up the cameras because I'm trying to put it near the mic anyway. So this is the bad motor that I've identified from the four other motors. You can clearly hear that it has a rough sound compared to the other motor. I'll just show you really quickly again what the other motor or the other motor sounds like. Again, off camera, so I can put it near the mic. I apologize. All right, so you can clearly hear the sound on this motor is smoother than the other one. And just to make sure, when you do this, don't connect the motor directly to the battery for a long time because that's basically full throttle. There's no FET in between, or the FET is basically the ESC, I think, that controls the speed of these brushed motors. So don't put the battery directly on the motor. Otherwise, it'll burn out really quick, I think. So do it for a second. Anyway, you can hear it for like 1 or 2 seconds if the brush motor is going bad. So that's it, guys. Thanks.
Thanks for taking the time to watch the video. If you like that, consider subscribing to the channel to be notified for more upcoming videos. In the meantime, don't forget to check out the rest of my channel and see if anything catches your fancy. Thanks and have fun flying!